When I first took a look at the XF1, I was interested in to see how it was going to perform in the environment we work in. In our firefighter survival class, we learned how to deal with entanglements. When you look at lights that are applied to a traditional style helmet, it can become an entanglement hazard. The integrated parts that can be added to the XF1, like the lighting module or the communications module, that minimizes that entanglement, and that's a huge advantage.